Ready.
So this fiddle is a fiddle I've had since 1991. It's a fiddle that was made primarily by Ken Kepler of Old World Violins in New Mexico. And I have never gotten tired of it.
Elixir
violin carbon fiber box. Sounds really clean and clear up there. I know on my fiddle, it sounds when I that high end sounds a little bit weaker, not quite as even throughout the range.
Right.
And
how's that feel?
I think it feels great. noticed that it's made out of a different material, and it feels really good. And it's it feels very easy to work with. So I wouldn't mind a carbon fiber fingerboard at all.
Yeah.
And it probably will last longer than wood.